everyone, and welcome to the Montpelier Performing Arts Hub. Woo-hoo! Tonight we are celebrating kind of the beginning of our Buy Donors for Donors Benefits series, and we're kicking off with Sugar in the Pan. They are part of a larger group that has been practicing here once a month on Saturdays, and I think we've only gone one Saturday so far. So we've got the rest of the season. We're super excited to have them here. And to perform on the stage, and there's a dance floor, so this is really important. There's a dance floor, and it's instead of where the chairs could go, so it's really important, because it's in the middle. So if you feel the urge and would like to boogie on the dance floor, it's there for you. That's all I gotta say. So thank you so much for coming. Feel free, there's some concessions in the back. The point of this event is really to get people in here and experience the joy of the space so that we can launch into fundraising and renovate this space to be fully accessible. Well, I'm actually going to rephrase that. Fully accessible is kind of impossible, but we are going to work towards being as accessible as we can be to as many people as possible and do all that we can constantly to be working towards that. And so our renovation is a large part of that, including ADA bathrooms, assisted listening systems, all of that. So please enjoy, check us out online, and I'm gonna invite our wonderful donor artists to come to the stage and play beautiful, beautiful music for us. Yay! Yay!
looking like not as amazing as this. And so it was a delight to walk in here and see all of the lights and the dance floor. Please dance if you are so inclined. We are Sugar in the Pan. We are members of the Young Tradition Vermont Touring Group. And that was a set from one of this past year's youth artist leaders, Isabella Rottler. I think these were family tunes that she decided to bring to the group, and we had a lot of fun playing them most of last year and into Quebec this summer. So I'm going to turn it over to Ari, who will tell us about our next set.
Yeah, next we're going to play a set that was brought to us by last year's artist leader, who was Veronique Plass. And this is a Quebecois set that was brought to us by her.
And it consists of a jig and a reel, both called Korolenka.
Written by her neighbor, I think?
I think so.
Yeah. All right.
Thank you. about the process of grapes being made into wine.
Thank you.
is Ronnie McClellan, Ronnie McClellan's, and then Radio Edit by Andrew Beaton. It's one of my favorite tunes of all time.
back to New Hampshire, and it was brought to our group by our artist leader last year, Pascal Jem. There's three tunes. They're all Quebecois, but the third tune is a tune written by somebody who moved to New Hampshire, hence the name. So,
from Quebec.
Yeah. From Quebec. So, this is Quebec to New Hampshire.
And then we're going to take a little, like, 10-15 minute intermission.
Yeah, go check out
yes.
the snacks, the drinks,
and
I everything.
I have twinkle lights, freshly installed.
Yeah.
Yes.
Thank you.
Capture Dance tunes that we learned from our friend Owen Kennedy. 2 years ago, he was a youth artist leader, and he used to say the exact same thing about the tunes over and over again. By the end of the two-week-long tour, we were mouthing the words behind him.
Let's hear it.
Let's see. Can we do it, gang? Okay. Hi, my name is Owen Kennedy. I'm one of the youth artist leaders this year. I learned these tunes. They're contra dance tunes, and I learned them at Main Fiddle Camp, which is a highlight of my year. And then he would go on to list the new tunes, and I'm gonna hand it over to Fiona while I tune it.
I'm Fiona. This is next set is a tune called Coleman's March that I brought to, again, the touring group last year when I was a youth artist leader. There's a theme here. I chose this tune to commemorate my dear mentor and friend Pete Sutherland, who passed away last November on the tour, and I think that still applies because it's not November yet. Pete has been an instrumental part of the Young Tradition Vermont touring group since its inception, and whether it was being an artist leader or just sprinkling magic behind the scenes, it felt right to bring something to the group with Pete in mind. And so I got inspired by this tune after he died. I listened to Coleman's March on his 8 Miles From Town album a lot of times, and what I really loved about it is it was multiple tracks of Pete playing over Pete with these really gorgeous, simple, old-timey harmonies, and so I got inspired to write some harmonies of my own for the big group setting. So this is a rendition of that arrangement. This is Coleman's March. I hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
very kindly made me tea for my frozen hands, so we're going to hold to it and I'll tell you about my set. So I'm going to play something I've never performed before, which is kind of exciting. It's a tune in 7/8 called Seasick D. I think it's a Damien O'Kane tune. And I found it because there's a maybe like Dutch harp group that is maybe 10 Celtic harpists, and they did a really lovely arrangement of this tune, so I learned it from that. And then I'm going to play a reel that I wrote recently, which doesn't have a name yet, but it's going to have the word Rambler in it somewhere. So this is the Seasick Rambler set. And first we should, have any of you ever read the book with Olivia, who's a pig, and the start of the book is she cleans her room and moves the cat, and then she brushes her teeth and moves the cat, and so on. It's like that for me. We play a song and then we tune the harp. We brush our teeth and then we tune the harp. That is not my joke. I got that from Rachel Clemente, who's another harpist. Thank you. compulsively tap and then have to stop tapping because it's wrong.
You can't feel it for it.
Yeah. You can like
stretch it out. Another, look, it was a segue and I didn't even know it was a segue.
Oh my God.
Here's another tune that you count weird.
Yes.
This is a tune that Pascal Jean brought to us last year. And it's called Le Brandy, and it is a brandy. It's a type of tune, and the way it was described to us by Pascal is that if you imagine a dog running through a field all happy and playing around, that's a normal tune. And this would be if that dog was all happy and playing around, but with only three of its legs.
Oh.
So, you know, like Emmett right there.
Yeah.
So, this is Le Brandy.
Le Brandy, in fact. Okay.
Thank you.
written by her. It's called Breeze Class, and it's about the ocean, which I think is quite fitting. Yes, we all have to make the noise.
So this is an ice-breaking ship.
Yes, that's what the name is.
And so when we were in Quebec, she would introduce it in French.
Yes.
And we don't speak French, so it would be French.
French.
And she would do this every time we'd be like,
we'd be like, oh yes, we know where we're
going. And then after the show, you have a sore throat and you wonder why. It's the ship.
It was written on, and she wrote it about an ice-breaking ship, and
yep.
So she was trying to, like, demonstrate that rhythm, that pulse that she was feeling.
Yeah. All right.
Thank you.
take our last number, why don't we introduce ourselves so you know who you're looking at? Fiona,
I'm sorry. I'm Fiona. I'm 18 and I live in Montpelier.
I'm Avery. I'm 17 and I'm in Southbury.
I'm Ari. I'm 15 and I live in Essex.
I'm Eli. I'm 14 and I live in Essex.
I'm Eleanor. I'm 18 and I live in Richmond.
And I'm Emmett and I'm 15 and I live in Montpelier. We've come to our last set of the night. We will, in traditional ITV fashion, we will finish with the Ericy set. It starts with Grey Owl, then On the Morgan Deck, and finishes out with Road to Ericy. We want to thank you for being such a wonderful audience, Kiana and Sierra for having us here. Music in Montpelier. Thank you, and here is the Ericy set.
Thank you.
long set of events that are happening here. Please take a look at them and see what you would like to come to. Tell your neighbors, your friends, your family about what we're trying to do here. And just spread the word. We'd love to see everyone here and checking out the things that they're interested in. There's a wide variety of types of events that are happening, so there's hopefully something for everyone so they can get a chance to come here and see what is possible here in this space for them. So thank you so much for coming tonight. Stay as long as you like. Maybe not as, maybe not forever, but stay, hang out, feel free to talk. There's no need to rush out the door, but you're also welcome to leave.